international singing group ngayon.
Ang grupo nito ang magkakapatid mula sa Florida. Simula 2008, napapakinggan na natin ang mga acoustic songs nila.
Kilala rin sila sa mga cover songs nila gaya ng Umbrella, No One and Tattoo Medley, at Keep Holding On, at marami pang ibang pop songs.
Kaya ladies and gentlemen, Alejandro, Fabian, and Daniel Manzano, The Boys Avenue!
Hey, how's everybody doing out there? You guys good? Well, we were here just about a year ago, and we had an amazing time, so we couldn't wait to be back. So it is great to be back in the Philippines. You guys mind if we play you a new song? All right, well, once again, we are Boys Avenue, and this song is called Every Breath, all right?
Sounds like this is nothing new, and that it hasn't been for a while. You wake up on the other side and the strength to force a smile. The fairy tale inside your head has become your new best friend. But I can assure you that I'll be there before the story ends. 'Cause when I needed a place to hang my heart, you were there to wear it from the start. And with every breath I make, you'll be the only light I see. Hey, come on. I'm racing to the finish line of a lifetime that's barely started.
Hey!
The peace of mind I left behind, I'll pray you'll keep in your perfect garden. You're waiting on a minute, and then a countdown that lasts some days. But I'm here to tell you it won't be long before I'm here to stay.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, that song you sang was entitled Every Breath,
Every Breath,
right?
Yes.
And this is like an original composition?
That was an original, yes. My brother Daniel here actually wrote that song.
Hi, Hi, Daniel. Hello. Tell us more about your music. I know that you guys have very strong acoustic roots, right?
Yes, very.
Is that like one of your first few original songs? Because I know you guys are popular for doing covers.
Yeah. Well, we actually had an album, an original album, called All You're Meant to Be, and it's been out here for a while. That one's actually going to be off a new album, we hope. We're going to try to release in late spring on our major label. We just got signed recently in the U.S., so we're pretty excited about that. We're going to try to release it here in late summer, so keep an eye out for that song, hopefully.
Congratulations for that.
Thank you, yes, thank you.
And Veda, this is your second time here in the Philippines, right? Second time?
Yes, this is our second time here. We were here about a year ago.
Uh-huh.
We played handful of shows at some of the malls around here, and we had the time of our life.
Really? That's the second trip.
Yes, that's the second trip.
Okay, so why don't you guys go ahead and invite our Dabarkads out there? That's what we call our fans here in Eat Bulaga.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, the Dabarkads to join you guys in your shows.
Everybody, we will be in Cebu at SM Cebu on February 5th. And we'll be playing a show here in Manila at McKinley on February 6th. And we wanted to say to everybody, Mahal namin koya. Or kayo, kayo.
Close.
We're learning a little bit more
rehearsing, and you'll get it. So that's on Saturday for the Music Fest 2010, right? And you're going to be with Chris Allen, who's going to be with us later on here in Eat Bulaga. They're also going to be performing with the Jabawakis. So do catch them on Saturday, Feb 6, 2010, 8 p.m. at the McKinley Hill Open Grounds in Taguig. And Feb 5, the day before, 8 p.m. at SM Cebu North Annex parking. For tickets, you can call Ticket World at 911-5555. Give it up once again for the Boys Avenue.
Salamat po.